destruction! Thanos is here!
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin, yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us! This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord.
I don't have to do anything. What's in it for me?
We'll expunge your past crimes from your record. Hijacking a Star Blaster on Xandar?
Sounds pretty fair. You've got yourself a deal.
Ah, I'm relieved to hear that. Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet, but when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone.
You got it, Space Cops. Be right there. The Guardians are on it.
Thank you, Star-Lord. Please hurry!
Time to rock and roll.
Like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Gamora, heads up! You two want to quit making out healthy before we explode? Yumi. And fix! On to the next disaster! And that is... where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spit, now carbon!
I'm through!
Oh, and now Groot's on fire! Groot's on fire!
Peter!
I am Groot.
Oh, Groot says thanks. Wait, you're all here. Who the hell is flying my ship? Whoa, Drax!
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day.
Nothing like starting your day with a little revenge.
Yes, that is my mantra.
Move, Drax!
I'm enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
Show you how it's so.
I am Groot.
Okay. Now I'm really pissed.
Disgusting. We have a bathroom for that. Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Hmm?
down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship?
Well, that can't be good.
Where is he? Where is he? Hey! Get down here! I mean, up here! Whatever! Stupid, stubby little arms!
Would you calm down, man? You're freaking out, it's freaking me out.
Calm down?
We're all gonna be red-faced in a second if you don't help me.
Careful with that.
It is nice being so tall.
Yes, I get it. You're the friggin' chosen one.
We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me.
Careful with that.
Need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal.
We're all gonna be red-faced in a second if you don't help me.
Careful with that.
My baby, give it!
Nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut?
Still, if you had something that dangerous on board, you should have told me. Us. You should have told us.
I told Groot!
So this is how I die.
The Mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will.
Okay, so this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah.
Okay. We'll find another way in.
Thanks for understanding, Pete. I'll make sure you're not in the blast radius when this sucker finally goes off.
Now, let's see.
I am Groot.
think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all. Pieces now.
Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah, they were all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through. Worth a shot. Stand back. I'm gonna try and push it down.
Be strong, Star-Lord.
Hey, wow, that's working great.
I am officially creeped out. Looks like some kind of, fungus. Maybe?
Of the Galaxy, the Telltale series, and I'm gonna be...
Yo, Rocket,
need something from me?
So, is that fancy gun of yours ready yet?
Make sure to like and subscribe and
or nanomolecular
give a comment.
So no.
And comment.
Drax.
Hello, Peter.
So?
And give me a comment.
Who do you think built this place?
Kree. I can tell by the hideous architecture. I have never encountered more bloodthirsty and nefarious creatures. I rejoiced greatly when they were annihilated.
Yo.
What?
Got any useful info about Thanos?
Unfortunately, I do. Being raised by a monster, you learn firsthand of the darkness that lives within them. Thanos exists solely to impress death, to rule the galaxy unopposed. We would be wise to prepare for a battle unlike any other.
Yo, Drax.
Yes, Star-Lord.
What can you tell me about Thanos?
Years ago, I had a wife named Hobart, and a daughter named Chimera.
Huh?
Due to Thanos' madness,
Junko, Junko.
I cannot visit. But I, Drax the Destroyer, will grant them the vengeance they deserve.
That was you.
Drax, pick up.
It's in the living room, and you've done that.
Ah, I understand. You are afraid of being alone.
But this says John.
You took a hell of a hit. Gamora, you got a sec?
What do you need?
Just between you and me, this place is kind of freaking me out. Yeah. Never was a fan of haunted houses.
The sooner we finish the job, the sooner we can get the hell out. And yeah, I don't love it in here either.
Hey, Rocket.
What's up, Pete?
What can you tell me about Thanos?
Only one thing that matters. The Big T wants to murderize every living being in the universe. He's a simple man in that way.
You took a hell of a hit. Landing right through a wall. Kind of looks like my landing. Ooh. Hey now. That could do some damage.
You there?
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
Well, I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ugh. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. I, might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner.
It's me, Samuel. I accidentally named my channel after my brother's LLXXXD. Huh?
No.
No. Huh? Petey. What does that mean? Huh?
Thanos is your madness.
Yo tengo. Huh? Yo tengo. 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 Yo tengo.
Damage in the fighter. Is it supposed to look like this?
Bingo!
I did you.
Got it.
Sounding cold.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Surprise!
Why should I be surprised?
Booyah!
Yes, that was surprising. This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species. Strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. I'm almost done tinkering.
We're counting on you, Rocket.
Nothing inspires the creative soul like intense pressure,
what?
Right?
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
I am Groot.
And Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Why don't you relax, you big wooden baby?
Who wouldn't be?
What?
Thanos
is a cow.
There is nothing to fear. I will protect both of you cowards.
There. Good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Ma! Come here!
Thanos is done terrorizing the innocent people of this galaxy.
John Choney.
It's time for payback.
Huh?
Yes.
I'm happy.
Revenge.
Always a noble...
This curse is a little, just a little. Don't do that.
What?
Stop whatever your mouth is doing.
Take you down.
So were the Nova Corps, but as you can see, Guardians, now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess, it's an ancient superweapon, or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Oh, can't we talk about this? You know, discuss your feelings, figure out why you're so angry.
You speak like a petulant child. Show me how you die.
For training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
Gotcha.
nonsense? Why are there three triggers? Peter!
No way.
I'm putting it.